What's up, Modern Steaders? We were tagged by Nick and Esther Emery from Fouchermatic Off Grid to do a 30 random fact video. Me and Olivia built our house in the summer of 2015. That was fun, wasn't it?
Uh-huh.
My first name's Alcide Lumna, A-L-C-I-D-E. I don't know how many of you have ever heard of that name before. But if you ever have, leave it down in the comments below. The first animal I ever butchered, I was pretty nervous, and I made sure I had rubber gloves on my hands. The flooring in our house is called Poor Man's Cherry. It's tamarack, and it's from a local mill in New York.
I named my dog Pluto.
Why'd you name your dog Pluto?
I named my dog Pluto because I was really young, and I really liked Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, and I really liked Pluto.
How old's really young?
Huh?
How old's really young?
Three.
Three. I grew up 15 minutes from the Patriots Stadium, and I've never been to a Patriots game. The pot that me and my wife always looked forward to when we lived down there a couple years ago, when a Patriots game was on, is everybody was at home watching the game so we could go out and get our shopping done, and there was nobody out. That's why we got excited for the games. When I was in middle school, my grandparents used to have a small bed and breakfast down the Cape. One weekend while we were down there, I dressed up as a clown and stood on the side of the road trying to drum them up some business. It didn't work. I once had a mohawk. I don't remember how old me and my brother were, but we both got mohawks and my dad wouldn't go anywhere with us until we shaved them. I think we only had them for like 3 or 4 days, then we had to go back and get them cut off so my dad would take us out to dinner.
I'm in third grade.
The summer of eighth grade, I went to Alaska with my father and brother. And we got to walk on a glacier. That was pretty awesome. When I worked as a car salesman, I had to work Saturdays and Sundays. So I had 2 days off during the week. Everybody else is working. So what do you do then? One summer, I volunteered with the fish and game department up here in New Hampshire. And I went electrofishing with the biology department. You had a backpack on your back that looked kind of like the Ghostbusters backpack for collecting ghosts. Well, this one was for electrofishing. You had a wand, you stuck it in the water, you'd hit the button, it'd electrify the stream, and all the little fish in the stream would come belly up and float up, and it would stun them. So we would go around with dip nets, collect the fish, take a scale or two off the fish, write down what kind of fish they were that we caught, so that way in the wintertime, the biologists would go back and they would do research. And that's how Fish and Game knows what ponds to stock and what kind of fish are in the area. I went to an agricultural high school in Walpole, Massachusetts. I worked as a volunteer firefighter in New Hampshire. I used to be into horseback riding. I was on the drill team in high school, and I used to do English riding shows. The biggest thing I didn't like about it is having to wear those tight pants like football players.
I like to read.
I was supposed to go to college for computer science. I was all signed up and I started, I believe, in a month. I had my books, I had my class schedule. And then I thought to myself, I gotta come up with $50K to pay for this. And I'm not 100% sure if this is what I want to do the rest of my life. And do I really want to have to go work in a city? A few weeks before class started, I decided this wasn't for me. Unfortunately, I already had all the books I needed. That was a bummer and a big expense. Oops. I can get way too focused on a project once I get committed. I call it my pit bull bite. Once I get locked onto something, I don't quit until it's completed. We have one child. I am married, even though she doesn't like to be on camera and you don't see her very often.
I like to run.
We used to live in Guildhall, Vermont, and that's the only town with that name. And I guess it's named after the Guildhall in England. Kind of a random fact. My kryptonite is fountain soda. Not good. I need to break that habit. So if you guys have any suggestions of how I can kick my bad habit of always wanting fountain soda when I'm at a gas station, leave it in the comments below. We were married on June 25th, which is 6 months before Christmas. That's how I remember our anniversary. I used to smoke a pack and a half of Marlboros a day. Luckily I quit and it's been over 10 years. All right. I am a middle child. So if you're a middle child, I know what you've been going through. When I was 20, me and my dog Molly loaded up my truck and we moved to northern Vermont.
My favorite color is blue.
I can be a perfectionist. All the pine in the house is seconds from a local mill about 20 minutes down the street. I used to be a police officer. Now it's our turn to call out five other people. Our first one's gonna be Will Wallace over at the Weekend Homestead. We're gonna call out Art and Bree from the Art and Bree channel on YouTube. We're gonna call out Justin Rhodes. Let's see if we can get him to do a 30 random fact video. We got Daniel from Arms Family Homestead. We have Anna from Salt and My Coffee blog. She's the one we got the Icelandic chicks from. So if any of you guys know these channels or people, go on over to their website or their channel and leave in the comments below and let them know that they've been tagged in a 30 random fact video. And let's see if we can get them on board in doing this. Hope you guys had fun with our 30 random fact video. We had a good time making it. We'd love to hear what you guys think about all the random facts we just shared with you. Leave it in the comments below, and we'll see you right back here tomorrow at Lumna Acres, a guide to modern homesteading, self-sufficiency, and freedom.